Officials with UCF say there is a tremendous need for photonic engineers in the U.S.
In an effort to boost that number, the university is hosting their first ever laser and photonics summer camp. WestU's Megan Mulatto was there as high schoolers learned about the futuristic industry.
Lasers to self-driving cars, video game displays, and medical imaging. High school students are spending the week at UCF's College of Optics and Photonics, getting hands-on experience in the field.
Those are all the frequencies in that song together.
It's all part of their laser and photonics summer camp.
If people are watching TV, they're looking at a photonic device, a display. When you're doing an internet search, that's all going over the fiber optic network, and we have a very strong program here in fiber optics.
Dean of the college, David Hagen, says optics and photonics are just about everywhere you look. And he says companies are desperate to hire in this field.
There's so many jobs in the area. Companies are crying out. They basically say they could double their business if they could just hire more employees.
That's where the college's summer camp comes in. Lucas Condis came all the way from California to participate.
Prior to this, I knew basically nothing about optics and photonics, and now I'm being exposed to.
Lucas's mom and UCF alum from the College of Optics and Photonics says that's exactly why she wanted him to attend.
I went to this school. I would like my son to get exposed to the field of optics because I think it's a very great field to get into for the future.
We caught up with another alum who also has her son participating and now works as a staff scientist in California.
I'm not sure he's going to do exactly what I did, but I thought the exposure is very important.
My mind is still open, but like, this is really interesting.
It uses infrared light to detect the heat.
So at UCF, Megan Mulatto, WestU News.
Graduates from the college have ended up working for companies like Apple, Google, and Meta.